Department of Education in Eastern Visayas, DepEd8, has started conducting its online counseling as a psychosocial and psychological well-being intervention for school officials and teachers dealing with pandemic challenges. While our teachers are hopping from one house to another to contact each learner, our officials are also finding ways to help them. They need psychosocial and psychological support to be able to do their job, DepEd Regional Director Ramir Oriteco said in a phone interview on Wednesday. The region has 52,000 public school teachers assigned in over 4,000 campuses in 6 provinces. The field offices are encouraged to organize webinars and small groups discussion to carry out the program, which started early this month for their staff in collaboration with the Department of Health. The webinars will help them open up about the problems and challenges they are facing. The initiative will be cascaded down to the division and school levels within the year, Oiteco said. The mental health of our employees is of utmost importance, especially during this trying time. It is my desire that every employee is able to rise above the challenges of this health crisis. I understand that the transition to the new normal way may have been difficult for all of us, he said. Classes are expected to resume on August 24 through online platform and distance learning to be delivered through printed modules, radio, television, and other means. DepEd conducted physical enrollment in the entire June with school officials placing drop boxes in village halls where parents can pick up and submit the learner's enrollment and survey form. Those who have access to the internet completed the enrollment process online.